In the United States, we're expanding legal pathways for migration.
No.
To seek safety and humanitarian on a humanitarian basis.
No.
While discouraging unlawful migration.
New.
That feeds exploitation and human trafficking. So today, I applaud China.
Go!
For stepping up, excuse me, I applaud Canada. You can tell what I'm thinking.
No, we can't.